Good morning and welcome to Funtastic Friday. In order to really get to the place where you enjoy what you do, you love what you're doing, you're living the life you want to live, you're going to have to go through some tough things. And not just challenging times, because we talk about that all the time, but you're going to have to deal with the issues in your own soul. You're going to have to deal with issues in your life, deficiencies and lack and weaknesses, fears, all of that. You've got to actually address all those things to get to the comfortable place you want, to get to the place of fulfillment and success that you're looking for. And so I bless God that you don't have to do this alone. I certainly haven't been doing it alone, and I suggest that you not do it alone as well. Connect with the Lord. Pray, fast, worship, seek His face. Let Him show you the truth, the good, the bad, and the ugly, so that you can address it in His presence, overcome all those challenges, and then find success and fulfillment. If you don't, you'll compensate for it in unhealthy ways, and it won't be good for you or for your business. Have a wonderful weekend. I'll see you next week.